Okay, Hudson, Wisconsin, April 20th. Gonna check a fairly strong overwintered nuke here. Once I've got my helmet cam going.
First time we get a little lock. See, they're
pretty busy. Good, I've got that on. Can see pollen patty, bit of sugar, a box. I'm gonna separate the box here. I smoked them a second ago. Put this on top of here. So I'm ready. Gonna go the other side. As you can see, they're very bees down to that side as well. Are the bees on the bottom? Maybe. Bottom board could do with a bit of work. Excuse me. I'll put this crap here for now. This is the bottom box. As you can see, we've got bees all the way down to the bottom of that box. Still have some honey there, it's a good sign. And that also. Let's just stand it there a minute. Pollen. Bottom. Let's see. Lots of bees. And a quick inspection and just checking the center. This is quick for me.
See a few larva there.
These look fairly calm. Only check in the centre, three frames. There won't be much on the outer frames, there isn't any point going in there. Leave that there a second. Come over and see what we got here. That's the sugar bag. Excuse me. There's the pollen patties. Rude. A fairly solid frame of rude. That side. That's some interesting. Let's have a look. I see larva at the bottom. Lava filling out the center of that emerging space. Bit of burcombe on the side of there. Thought I felt that a bit messy coming up. Alright, so just as normal, you got rude on center, couple of frames. That should start to fill up with the amount of nectar that's coming in. They'll really start packing in here. See ya. actually, because the hive is was up against another one, brood actually spread on this part of the hive. Never mind, let's get it out.